get one in a few years at the church, choir having at home. But today we're going to talk about what we can do to help the church.
There's a couple more.
Oh, we got more coming. Good. Because Pastor Bruce is talking about that in his sermon later on. And so I was thinking about what we, even as young people, can do for the church. So, do y'all have any ideas what you can do to help the church? Can you think of anything? Oh, you got one? Oh, help us, like, buy the bounty houses and stuff for the Easter festival. That's a good one. Cleaning up the church, that's a very good one, Victoria. I like that. That's a good volunteer effort. Anybody else got anything of how you think you could help the church? Mark? Raising money for the poor, that's a good one. Well, I've got one that it sounds so simple, and you probably didn't think about it. You know a really good way you can help the church? Besides, not even giving money. Come to church. That's a way you can help.